Hello, here we go again. I sprayed two coats of paint on the car. Unfortunately, I did not record that session. Sorry for this one. I prepare the clear coat in a 2-to-1 mix with the hardener. Here you can see how I start to spray the first coat of clear coat. Now, with some more light, I'm going for the second coat. And with some luck, I'm on the third and last run for the clear coat. It's done. I think it came out really good, at least for my expectations. If you like it, follow up. In the next video, I'll show you some shots from the trim I worked on in between the main paint job.